when I was a child, we didn't have electricity, and we could only study at night using candles. It wasn't easy to study with the candles. In our country, about 55% of population doesn't have access to electricity. It can affect the education of a country. We are facing this problem now in real life, so I want to reduce this problem.
For our lampshades, we're actually just using water bottles, or soda bottles in this case. We have this removable bottle holder, which also has the LED down here. Each LED actually has its own switch. Since many of the people in Myanmar already have sewing machines with the old trundle system that you pedal with your foot, they could simply sell them just a gearbox that would allow the power to be generated, or they could sell them the gearbox as well as the trundle system so that they can generate the power.
So this deals with how you can illuminate maximum space with the minimum amount of electricity. The entire thing comes to a touch under $5 for 5 students that will last 5 years.
It's very humbling because over 55% of Myanmar actually is in need of lighting source that doesn't directly need electricity from the grid. And so actually working with people who are directly affected by this problem makes you not only more motivated but more humbled in the same time.
Our country is just a developing country. The whole world is changing. The whole world is different from our country. To be a developed country, we need to try more, to think more, to innovate more. I'm very happy to getting a chance to solve the problem of our country.
When we heard that we are invited to go to this country, it is unbelievable for me, and we were really happy. It was the first time on the airplane, and the first time to leave our country. This will be the thing I will never forget.